Well, Lance, Linda, a judge did order Shorty to remain under federal custody until he is sentenced. His attorney tells us he will be housed in Grady County Jail until then.
In the federal system, you have to serve 85% of whatever you're sentenced to. So if he's given 10 years, he'll obviously have to serve 8.5 years.
That's the minimum sentence for former Republican Senator Ralph Shorty, seen here walking into the federal courthouse Thursday with his attorney, Ed Blau. Shorty pleaded guilty to one count of child sex trafficking.
He feels terrible for putting his family through this. He feels terrible for his constituents. If he could go back and take every bit of it back, he would.
Federal prosecutors say Shorty was caught at a Super 8 motel in March with an underage boy. In court Thursday, the then senator admitted they started talking on a social media app, then later arranged to meet. The teenager needed money for spring break and was willing to exchange it for sexual favors. Shorty drove the boy to the motel, bringing with him a laptop and condoms. As part of the plea deal, 3 counts of child pornography charges were dropped. He still faces the maximum penalty of life in prison. Inside the courtroom, Blau argued his client was not a flight risk and should be released pending sentencing.
He has a wife. He has 4 children, all under the age of 17. They homeschool their kids, so they're obviously having to look for a public school now.
The judge denied the request, taking Shorty into federal custody immediately.
The standards are so unbelievably high for somebody to remain on bond after pleading guilty to a charge such as this that the judge denied it. I was hopeful, but I'm not surprised.
Now, a sentencing date has not yet been set. However, I am told that can take a few months. Live in Oklahoma City, Lily Zhang, Oklahoma's News 4.